So this is Bryan Danielson against another hometown boy from Chicago, Colt Cabana. Oh, this might be over. Oh, flexing his muscles and having LaBelle lock. He taps. But this was a short reaction, wasn't it? There's nothing worse in wrestling to lose in your hometown. What's that? Is that a tooth? Please, hopefully that is not a tooth. Oh, it is a tooth, yeah. A man he considered a friend for 20 years. He is spitting out teeth right now. Colt Cabana is. Such a vicious side of Bryan Danielson. But Danielson with one goal in mind, JR, and that is Hangman and the AEW with the World Championship.
Yeah, but I'll tell you, this is a very good outing for Colt Cabana. He had a good game plan when he got the opportunity, but it just wasn't enough to put him over the hump. Arguably the hottest pro wrestler in the world today.
Really, who is better than Bryan Danielson right now in professional wrestling?
And his attitude is so winning friendly. He's not here to make.
And Bryan Danielson just holding the tooth of Colt Cabana. And there's Tony Schiavone.
Back at full gear when Bryan Danielson defeated Miro in an extremely tough, extremely hard hitting matchup.
That was a very good contest, no doubt. Miro here's Healy, back with us soon. This time of the year, unless you got a big match, you got to prepare for a big one. A lot of guys just use this opportunity to take the time off.
But not Bryan Danielson. He's staying sharp this whole time. He is wrestling week in and week out.
Yeah, he's knocking teeth out as he goes.
Two teeth, two tooths. Got knocked out.
I mean, if Danielson's willing to do that to Colt Cabana, imagine what he's willing to do to Hangman Adam Page in order to win the AEW World Championship.
You're right, man. You're exactly right.
Fickle.
And that's fickle. I am not fickle. I came out here and I said that I was going to kick Colt Cabana's head in, and not only did I kick his head in, I kicked his teeth out. Next week, we are in Atlanta, and I hear there's a couple Dark Order members from Atlanta. So I invite any one of them to fight me next week, and I'll kick their heads in.
Oh, where's Hangman? There's the AEW World Champion. The AEW World Heavyweight Champion, Hangman Page. Oh, a slap in the face. That was a fair shot, and now they're battling each other. Big boot by Bryan. Going for the buckshot lariat. But Bryan Danielson gets out the ring. I can already tell when these two will face each other for the world title. It's going to be a great match.